This came in today. I already opened it up just to take a look and take pictures. But anyways, let's take a look. I didn't actually like take out the item, but yeah. Alright. So this is what it's like when you open it. Comes with the card. It's like some cosplayer. Then on the back, it tells you how to wash it and other info. Yeah. Okay, take out all of this stuff. And here's the straw hat. Luffy's straw hat. It's made by Bandai Fashion. It's an actual straw hat. It looks authentic, more realistic than the ones you see in like anime stores or whatever. Because the ones you see in anime stores, it doesn't look like a straw hat. It's like pure yellow, you know, like anime color or something. So the inside, here's a tag. Let's see. Oh wait, the other side. Yeah, how to wash it and all that. Not much else to say about this. There's this thing where you can hang around your neck. And then there's a clip-on system. And then the red band looks nice. Let's take a look at this. I got the large size. Yeah, and this thing costs about 5,122 yen. That's roughly about $51 American. So let's take a look at the website. This is where I got it from. Yeah, they have medium and large in the pictures. Yeah, that clip-on system. Yeah, it's a lot of information. The large size is about 59 centimeters. The medium size is about 57 centimeters, like the circumference. Yep.